Hello, welcome to Has No Gaming. We are back with another Assassin's Creed video. So let's get in this as a mission. Follow me, follow the leader, follow the leader.
Stand your ground, men! Don't fire! Unless fired upon! But if they mean to have a war, let it begin here!
Take care.
Disperse, you damn rebels! Lay down your arms and disperse!
What the deuce are you doing? Hold your position! Ravens! Breakers!
They are not coming back. We will have to make do with those who remain.
Don't you lecture me, Yorda. Return fire! Return fire! You need to get to Concord and warn the others. Show this to whoever leads them. Should be a man by the name of James Barrett. Go on now!
Come on, we'll meet up with the enemy, Concord!
Stick together, boys, and keep the pace!
He's such a nice person.
Redcoats are taking captive. They're over there.
Oh my God, I'm running for this. The Olympics are going to be blown up.
Blood's been spilled in Lexington, and there's more to come. The regulars are on the march.
You don't say. And why do you think I'm met up here? Go home, or you get yourself killed. I've enough to worry about without some green boy looking to play at hero.
I can vouch for him.
John Parker as well. Where's Revere?
Captured.
What?
Fear not. That man's no stranger to sticky situations. He'll be fine. I'm sure of it.
Your lady's finished gossiping? Barker seems to believe you're not completely useless, so I suppose there's a thing or two you might be able to help with. When the fighting starts, we'll need to hold those positions there. They're critical to the defense of Concord. Good boys. Not used to soldier, and they need some with the experience to direct them.
Is there any way to get on
the boat?
That's
something you can do. You'd best be telling the truth.
Well, there is.
You have my word.
Then I suppose all that's left to do is wait.
Sir! Man the barricades!
No! Ensure my men hold those positions. If the Red Devils break through, we're finished.
What would you have me do?
Listen carefully. The Redcoats will form firing lines. Order the men to shoot just before the line is ready. Too soon and they'll miss their targets. Too late, and the enemy will open fire first.
Understood.
And if any of those bastards make it through, engage them. You must keep my men alive.
Damn that. Bama, 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 bama.
Wait for the signal.
Come on, man.
Open fire.
Line the riggings.
Wait for my signal.
Open fire.
fire. Prepare yourselves. Go! Wait for my signal. My signal. Fire now! Hold fire! Fire! Prepare yourselves. Shoot! Fire now! Prepare yourselves. Wait for my signal. Fire!
A true monster to do something
down
like
there.
This.
Cross the battlefield.
I should have struck when I had the chance. Do you know where Pitcairn could have gone?
Back into the withered bosom of the British, no doubt. So that he may regroup and plan his next atrocity.
I need to find him. Every day I wait, more will suffer.
Chin up, friend. Many who should have died today now live because of you.
And what of them?
We do the best we can with what we've got.
It is not enough.
It never is.
Next comes down there.
For the support of the glorious cause. I beg they will accept my most cordial thanks for this distinguished testimony of their approbation. But lest some unlucky event should happen, unfavorable to my reputation, I beg it may be remembered by every gentleman in the room that I, this day, declare with utmost sincerity, I do not think myself equal to the command I am honored with.
Truly, there is no man more suited to the task.
Really? I can think of several.
Charles Lee.
Accepted this arduous employment.
Do I know you?
I would not expect you to remember.
I know, Connor. There's someone I want you to meet.
I will keep an exact account of my expenses.
I'm sorry to pull you away
those,
like that,
I doubt not, they
the last thing we need is the two
is
of you
I
coming
desire.
To blows. Connor, allow me to introduce you to our newly appointed Commander-in-Chief, George Washington.
Ah, so you're the one who saved Sam and John at Lexington.
It was the Patriots who did that. I merely lent support.
As humble as he is brave, we could use more men like you. I'm sorry, but if you'll excuse me, I should attend to Charles over there. He looks none too happy about being passed over for command. It was good to meet you, Connor.
Tell me you have news of Pitcairn.
I'm told he's taken shelter in the post, where he's guarded by 1,000 redcoats. The only way you're gonna get at him is if we draw him out. Now, lucky for you, we're launching an offensive against the city in order to do just that. Israel Putnam has been given command of our forces. Present this to him and he'll provide whatever aid you require. You'll find him at the encampment on Bunker Hill.
You have my thanks.
No need. It's the least I could do. Pitcairn's a dangerous man. The sooner we're rid of him, the better.
I would say the same of Charles Lee.
Now that's an altogether different beast. Let us leave it for another day. Best you head to Boston, Connor.
Well, actually, it's the Germanic thing.
It's a long journey. Not sure I'd have the sea legs in me to embark again so soon. Nah, I'll raise the wire.
I'm ready to head down. I'm trying to fuck him up for it, but no. We're like, double chin the leg, though, a little guy now.
Hold and stay your business!